Welcome na lang nga natin,
Angie!
Grabe!
Payat!
Ganda-ganda nito, grabe!
Payat! Oh my gosh, ang ganda-ganda! Grabe!
Ang ganda-ganda! Angie, bumati ka muna sa ating madlang onliners. Let's go!
Hello, mga madlang onliners!
Sorry, Mama Mary ang face.
Diba? Bakla, parang okay lang ako tumitig na lang sa'yo.
Diba?
Kaya na yun.
Ang ganda.
Grabe, kamusta ang experience makapag-opening prod sa It's Showtime?
Oh, once again, nakapag-opening prod ako dito.
Correct.
Proud. Nakapag-opening prod ako dito and you know, it was so fun and I really enjoyed the performance. Especially, I'm with, you know, Jezza and JM. I am so, so grateful na nakapag-perform ako with JMJ. Hindi mo lang kosan din si Jezza.
Diba?
Oh.
Pero sobrang pangmalakasan din naman ng iyong album na Grit. Kumusta naman? At na-direct ka ni Marina Summer.
Yes! Oh, congratulations!
Oh, grabe!
Oo.
Our only Filipino winner.
Diba nga? Oo. Kwento mo naman kami ng inspiration mo tungkol sa iyong album na Itays.
Hindi pala. Okay. May napindot ako eh. Pero ayun, yung inspiration po kasi ng Grit album, the whole inspiration of it was, you know, to show that no matter what's coming into your life, no matter how hard, you know, life steps on you, you still have that, you know, purpose in life na gusto mong lumaban pa rin.
Oy.
And you're unbeatable, you're undefeated because you don't give up. You don't just easily give up.
Oy.
So, it's the inspiration. That's the inspiration.
Angie Palaban era.
Yun na nga.
Yes. And yung newest single mo nga ng Masterpiece, ano naman ang kwento nito? Yung inspiration mo dito, Angie?
Yung inspiration po kasi ng song is that, alam mo, may mga bagay talaga na there are people na who will bring you down and stuff at 'di ba parang gusto kong yung mga nakarinig, especially the little girls na marinig nila na no matter what you are beautiful for who you are and you're a masterpiece. We are imperfect but we are perfectly us.
Ganda no and saktong sakto kasi Women's Month.
Correct. Oo, starting the month, right? Pero ito na nga kasi medyo may hangover pa tayo sa February, pag-ibig man.
Pero,
kung gagawa ka ng kanta tungkol sa estado ng puso mo ngayon, ano ba ang...
Wait, I'm gonna think about it. Maybe... Halong hirap.
Diba? Kahit ano, kahit ano,
love na ano, yung expired. Kasi last Wait. Year expired ako, so siguro inspiration.
Inspiration. Expired.
So last year expired, ganun inspired.
Inspama.
Kaya naman, Angie, this is now the time. I-promote mo na yung mga ganap mo. Go ahead.
Yes, I am inviting you all to please stream my newest EP, Cold Grit, released under ABCBN Star Music. No, it's the ABCBN Music Star Pop. There are 6 tracks on that EP. And again, abangan nyo rin po ang pasabog na music video na Masterpiece. At maraming din po salamat po sa mga sumuporta po sa music video ng You Didn't, which was directed by, you all know, the only Filipino winner, our queen, Marina Summer. You can watch it on ABCBN Star Music YouTube channel. And of course, I am inviting you all, madlang people, mga kapamilya, na magkita-kita po tayo sa The Grit album launch and you guys should be there, ha?
Oh, yes.
March 16, 2024, Saturday, 7 p.m. at Gateway Cineplex and you can get your tickets at ticketnet.com.ph and of course, see you there, sunshines, and see you, kapamilya, and I hope to see you there.
Oh, congrats!
Yes, congratulations!
Congrats, congrats